The FSIN says the Correctional Service of Canada placed the guards on leave after inmate Kihiu Four Star complained he was beaten in his cell on November 10th and 11th. He has since been transferred to the Stony Mountain Penitentiary near Winnipeg. Darla Four Star from the Thunder Child First Nation is Kihiu's mother. She says her son feared for his life before being transferred.
Stony Mountain Correctional is a better location for him. He's doing much better right now. Kihiu and I don't ever want this to happen to anyone else in the system. If this helps just one person, it has been successful.